All right, welcome to the Jones Center here in Springdale, Arkansas. My name is EJ Sanders. Alongside me is Richmond Sanders. And we're getting started for the home opener for the D3 Hogs here at the Jones Center in Springdale, Arkansas. Like I said before, this is my partner in crime today, Richmond. He will be doing the color commentary today as Arkansas Razorbacks will take on the Robert Morris Peoria Golden Eagles. Hogs getting ready to take the ice. The national anthem's been played. They're collecting the pucks. They're not going to clean the ice from the warm-ups. They're jumping right into the game. A little bit of a late start. 9:30 start here. Got a few people on the ice skating around. Arkansas eager to open up their home opener here. Plenty of people looking around now. They finally get all the pucks collected on one end of the ice, and now RMU Peoria is going to have to pick up their pucks on their end. So the home opener for the Hogs, they lost three straight to open the season on the road at the Pacific Showcase. They started their season off on a Thursday night against Kansas, lost that game 6-5, then lost to Missouri State, who was hosting the Pacific Region Showcase is what it was called. They lost to Missouri State 3-1, and then Nebraska 6-5. So close games all around for Arkansas. They got a lot of freshmen on the roster, upwards of 15 freshmen on this D3 roster, but they have a few leaders as well. Evan Kerr and Alex Keiser looking to lead the way again this year. Kerr with over 40 career points, and DeNome as well, the captain of this team last year, is looking to close out his senior year with the Hogs. So we're getting ready for puck drop here at center ice. The crowd getting on their feet. And we're off. RMU Peoria going to drop this puck back into their own zone. Picking it up there was Bunce. Bunce, a D-to-D pass to his mate. And they're going to work it back along the boards, but it goes up into the netting. And we have our first stoppage with 19:49. Not a whole lot going on there on the first possession, Rich.
No, the faceoff won by the visitors and sets the tone. And now they have a defensive zone faceoff.
Arkansas on this short ice. We'll lose this one back to the corner. RMU sends one around the boards hard. It's picked up on the near side, tied up there by RMU. RMU trying to shovel it out of the zone. They can't do it. Line eagerly just sends it down into the zone. Picking it up there is Peoria, and blowing a tire was the defenseman, but right there to pick it up with him was Walensky. Walensky sends it up the ice. It's going to be picked up here by Palmer. Zach Palmer, the junior from Dallas, Texas, skates behind his own net, sends one under the legs of the ref to his man on the near side. But it's mishandled there by Hare, Matt Hare, in the game, a freshman. He's going to get up the wing now on the right side. He's going to get it poked away, and it's back down into the Arkansas zone. Arkansas holding on to it now. Into the corner now is Valdron, another freshman, sends it down the ice. They're going to call off the icing, picking it up in the corner. There is Forrest, Zach Forrest. He'll send one up the boards, but it's picked off there by Arkansas. 18:58 to go here. Arkansas sends one down around the boards. They're going to pick it up. They're going to send one ahead, and now back to the blue line. They're going to lay one off back and forth, little tic-tac passing there with Lasky, and down into the corner. Arkansas to the slot, Chambers with a shot, but it gets blocked down into the corner by RMU Peoria. Back up the wing, Arkansas holding on to it. Cross-ice pass broken up there by the Peoria defender. Arkansas sends it down to the corner. It's tied up there. Near side corner for Arkansas. They're going to move it along. This is Chambers. Chambers along. He's going to pass one off. It's going to be laid off here. Arkansas trying to steal it away. Instead, it's going to be poked back. Retreating to the rest, that was Sands. Sands sends a cross-ice pass. Just clearing the zone there was Zach Hale. Hale sends one up the boards. It's knocked back in. Chambers is recovering there for Arkansas. The senior loses the puck, though, and back the other way is Lupacino. Lupacino for RMU skates behind the Arkansas net. No harm, no foul. They'll dump it deep, but giving chase there very sneakily was Bernicki. Bernicki with the puck. He's getting tied up there by two Hog players. Hale in the mess and finally cleared to center ice. Glove down there by Peoria. And the puck is stolen away. Two on one back the other way, but couldn't make the most of it with Zach Hale. He'll be all alone in the corner as Arkansas gets a change. Keiser on the ice now. Alex Keiser playing a defense forward hybrid position right now as he makes the forecheck. Stops it right at the blue line. Nice play by the 5'8" sophomore this year. I'm sorry, 5'6" sophomore. He holds his man up. Arkansas dumps it back down into the zone. Arkansas holding on to the puck. They lose it now, and RMU Peoria is going to pick it up. They're skating back the other direction, dumping it into the zone, but knocking it down was Pekarski. I'm sorry, that's not Pekarski, that's Hill. Arkansas. Cross-ice pass, but nothing there for RMU. They'll retreat into their own zone. That's Grant Deacon. Deacon can't hold on to the puck. He'll get checked along the boards here. Picking it up here is Hill. Hill alongside Keezer. Keezer gets shoved off the puck, and finally it's going to be touched up here. And it looks like Arkansas might be going to – oh, sorry. Looks like an RMU player is going to the box. That's Robert Harrison for hooking or high sticking.
First bit of rough stuff in the game is a scrum in the corner, and Arkansas comes out ahead on that. Certainly not because the Razorbacks aren't the aggressors. Both teams playing pretty even hockey right now, and a pretty clean game. A lot of passes that aren't connecting. And a faceoff now in the offensive zone for Arkansas.
Arkansas holds on to the puck here on the first power play of the game. New scoreboards on either end of the ice here at the Jones Center. Centering pass, a tic-tac, but he wasn't ready for it. That was Drew Hill. Hill will retreat to his own blue or to the blue line. He'll fire a shot. It's tipped, and it's saved there by the goaltender. Cameron Herron, the goaltender of record tonight for RMU Peoria, who are wearing their maroon tops with gold trim. Black pants. They'll skate into the circle. Arkansas wearing their white tops with the triple stripe on the bottoms. Back to the point to Chambers. Chambers works it back down to the hash. Back up to Chambers, who's at the high point. He'll pass one along. Can't handle it really well. Centering pass. It's in front. Arkansas shoots, but it's underneath the glove hand of Cameron Herron, who was falling over on his backside, somehow found the puck, and Arkansas will have to regroup here.
Look, Razorbacks look very good on the power play. That's two faceoffs, one, and two good opportunities for the Hogs.
It's going to be one back here. Lowry wins that faceoff. Back to the point, this is Chambers. Chambers works it back along. This is Hill. Hill to Chambers, who fakes a shot. Back to Hill at the top. He'll fire a shot. It gets blocked down into the corner, picked up there by Palmer. Zach Palmer getting checked hard there, but he still holds on to the puck. An errant pass gets stolen away and cleared down the ice by Dylan Durham. Coming out of his net to pick that one up is Zach Hale. Sorry, that's a Dalton Baker in goal. Arkansas working it back the other way. This is Palmer. Palmer loses the puck at the blue line. Now Keezer's got it. When Keezer has it, but his pass goes just errant, and it comes all the way back down the ice. 54 seconds to go in the RMU power play. Keezer picking up the puck. Keezer working it out of the zone. He's going to work one up the wing. Now across the red line, blue line, into the offensive zone. Fires a shot, and it's sticked down there by the goaltender. To the point. Holding on to it. Keezer on the outer hashes on the far side. Keezer skating around with it. He'll pass one off here. Going to find Jeffrey Sands, the freshman. Back to the point for Keezer. Winds up a shot, but he couldn't get all of it, and it goes flipping into an RMU player's hands. Sorry, this is Joseph DeSinca in goal. Didn't get the right number there. Joseph DeSinca from Slovakia in goal tonight. He gets the first start as a Razorback here at home. Arkansas working into the offensive zone. They hold on to the puck. Back to the point, this is Keezer. Keezer having a rough shift here. Couldn't hold on to it. 2 seconds to go in the power play. He'll fire it back to the point, almost losing it in a breakaway the other way, but Arkansas does a good job of just moving it back into the zone. Couple of checks here. Couple of Arkansas players down, and it looks like one of them is going to go to the box for a cross check. That was Matt Hare. Matt Hare, the freshman from Lake St. Louis, Missouri, will go to the box tonight. 6 foot, 170 pounds. It's 170 pounds, and he used all of that right into the back of the RMU player.
It was an easy call. We called it from up here. And maybe a little bit of, if there was any doubt, had it been a gray area call, it would have been called because the same thing was called down here on this end on RMU Peoria.
Arkansas. Going to win this one back. They're going to fire it up the wing on the penalty kill. Coming out of his net to pick that one up is Cameron Herron. Herron sends one back along. It's an errant pass. Arkansas centering it, but they couldn't hold on to it. Every RMU player is back, and Arkansas just sends one back into their own zone. Retreating there, the Arkansas player Palmer. Zach Palmer, the junior from Dallas, sends it down the ice. Picked up there by Zach Bunce. Zach Bunce going to retreat behind his own net and regroup here for RMU. RMU working it up the wings. Arkansas. Going to steal it away. That's Sky Chambers. Coming back the other way. Couldn't handle it. It was Drew Hill. Drew Hill looking for the puck now down in the corner. Drew Hill. A little bit of a cross, or sorry, a high stick there, but no call. And they'll come back the other way. Bernicki, Cam Bernicki up the near side wing, makes a pass. Couldn't hold on to it. Was Dylan Durham as Sky Chambers breaks that one up. RMU into the zone. Peoria looking for anything, and they can't get anything going with a minute left on this penalty. Arkansas, 13:34 to go. Trying to get anything going right now. Chambers holding on to the puck. Chambers sends one all the way down the ice on goal. Kind of surprised the goaltender, Heron, there. He'll leave one off, though, for his man, Bunce. Bunce, a long pass. It's ahead. Kubert's going to take it. He gets tied up there by the defender. Great job there by Valdron. Tyler Valdron does a great job on that shift to break the play up. 30 seconds to go in the RMU power play. Regrouping again. This is Bunce. Bunce up the near side. Little tic-tac there, and Lupacino's got it. Lupacino up the wing. He gets tripped up, but no call here. Arkansas will regroup. This is Sands around the boards to the near side, and Arkansas just trying to clear the zone, and they will successfully with 14 seconds to go on the penalty. Nicholas Walensky with the puck. Walensky, one of the better players on this RMU team, is just standing behind his own goal, 3 seconds to go on the power play. Didn't look like he wanted to do anything with it. Instead, he sends it all the way down the ice for an icing. Chasing hard there was Robert Harrison. Harrison didn't hear the whistle. Tried to beat out the icing. Thought there was no whistle. Tried to play until it, but there were two or three whistles before he got into play.
Comparing the two power plays, Arkansas's power play looked much sharper. RMU barely got anything going with its power play here in the first period.
Arkansas. Face off here, that's Brooks Moore. Moore going to get a quick shot off. He won it to himself, gets a quick shot off. And they'll reset here. Denome on the ice along with Moore. Don't have a number for you on 92 just yet. But out there also is Ryan Hall. Ryan Hall, one of the freshman gets they have from Dallas as well. He stands at 6'3", 198 pounds. Force to be reckoned with out there. Arkansas wins the faceoff. They'll send along the board. Centering pass out front. Shot just wide. Denome wide open. Couldn't quite put that one home. This is Matt Hare behind the net. Hare with it. Hare's going to send it along. It's going to be passed up to the point, but it's going to be held in there by number 10, Ryan Hall. Hall sends one around the boards. Arkansas picks it up. A back pass by Hare. Hare's looking for Moore. Moore can't hold on to it, and RMU tries to clear the zone, and a hand pass there by Hall at the blue line. A pretty good hand pass. Looked like RMU had three or four guys going the other way, and Denome getting in a scuff there with Cam Bernicki. Andrew Denome, the senior leader on this team, wearing that C on his shirt proudly, from Dallas, Texas. We'll talk a lot about him this year. Getting into it with the Edmonton, Alberta native Cam Bernicki. Arkansas, this is Matt Tallow. Another Texas native. Tell you what, if I just don't tell you where they're from, just assume they're from Texas. Tallow loses this faceoff. Tallow just dumps one back in. A good dump there by the junior centerman. He'll forecheck pretty hard and a long pass, high stick down, but it's going to be picked up by RMU. They got a 2-on-1 shot. It's going to be very fickle towards the net. Arkansas couldn't pick it up. A high fly ball is caught there by the center fielder. That was Joseph Dusinka catching that one and retiring the side. With 11:36 to go here in the first period, a 0-0 game. Arkansas has been the better team thus far.
Golden Eagles' first real chance is a feathery shot. It almost fooled the goaltender just because it was so soft.
Couvert loses this face-off. And it's a comedy of errors down in the corner. A lot of guys blowing tires and finally passed along, but the hand pass was caught by the linesman. I saw it from up here. It was a sneaky try there by the Arkansas player. That was Valdron from Hamilton, Ontario. Hamilton has a minor league club there. Sure, he'll know all about that. As Lowry is going to take the faceoff, he'll win one back. Arkansas holding on to the puck now. Behind the net, they'll send one off the near side boards. Glove down there at center ice by Lasky. Matt Lasky up the near side. Still can't find his man. That was Hill. Hill plays it back into the to the zone and sent along the boards there by Sands. Sands holding onto the puck, sends one down into the Arkansas, deep into the Arkansas forechecking zone. It's going to be picked up here by Chambers. Chambers holding on to it. He'll send one around the boards. Picked up now. And Chambers has it on the near side boards in the offensive zone. He'll fire a pass cross crease, but it was on the wrong stick hand there for Lasky. And we picked up here. Lasky can't hold on to it. Lost it in his skates, and coming back the other way is Forrest. Forrest just trying to clear the zone. Hilberg there. He'll turn it over, and that was Lowry. Lowry and Lasky back to Lowry. He fires a shot and just wide. Easy mistakes made by Arkansas on their chances. Centering pass again goes up in the air. This is Chambers loading up a shot. Instead, decides to pass it down to the corner. Lasky back to Chambers. Chambers centering pass to Lasky. Lasky couldn't hold on to it. Back to the point. Arkansas firing a shot there. That was Palmer, but he couldn't get it down. Arkansas on the ice doing really well, and the puck gets flipped up into the netting. We'll have another stoppage with 10:13 to play.
With some fine stick handling down there by Lowry. Almost got the first goal of the game when he and Lasky got together with a little back and forth right in front of the RMU Peoria goalie.
Keiser to take a faceoff here. That's an odd sight. Keiser trying to win one back. Find his man. His shot fired quickly there by Aiden Everett. Picked up at the point and just shoveled back in smartly there by Ryan Hall. Ryan Hall tries to hold the blue line. It's going to be sent all the way down, giving chase there. It's number 92. I'll get that number during the intermission, folks. But Arkansas sweater number 92 chases that one down to touch it up for icing. Exactly 10 minutes to go in the first period. That sound right? Sounds about right. Exactly 10. I thought there might have been a clock malfunction there. I thought I saw it go under 10 minutes earlier. Instead, Keiser picks it up. We'll play from the 10-minute mark. Sent back down. It's going to be picked up here by Keiser. Keiser behind the RMU net, but it's stolen away. Nice poke check there by Bunce. Bunce loses it, though. A centering pass back for Keiser, who gets leveled. Sorry, that was Aiden Everett that gets leveled there down on the goal line. And it gets flipped up out of play yet again.
It was Walensky with the big hit to clean the ice in front of his goaltender. Nice help there by the Golden Eagles.
Face-off going to be to the left of Heron. It's going to be one ahead here by Arkansas, and then stolen away quickly. Two on two going back the other way. Holding on to it here is Bunce, who fires a shot wide there of Dusenka. Centering pass goes errant slowly across the Arkansas crease. They'll chip one ahead, two on one, but Walensky is back yet again. He'll send one to the near side boards. Breaking out now is Peoria. Arkansas will hold on to it. They'll go behind their own net. This is Palmer. Palmer just shovels one along, finds his man on the far side. That's his D partner, Valdron. Valdron ahead. Finds DeNome. DeNome fires a shot. It's going to be blockered down there. Nice save with the chest. And DeNome is what you would call a grinder. He gets down in there, and he'll get right in the face of the goaltender after making a save. It's exactly what he does there. Looked like Peoria took a little offense to that. The senior captain imposing his will. Tallow to take the face off. Matt Tallow to the right of Heron. Puck drop now. Arkansas picks it up. Quick shot fired there by Jackson, but it goes wide. Into the corner. Long pass going to be sent ahead, but up into the netting. Another faceoff here with 8:57 to go in the first period. Matt Tallow to take the faceoff. Tallow. Stick down. He's going to win this one ahead to Jackson, who couldn't hold on to it. Arkansas holds the blue line, though. They'll send it back down into the zone weakly. Tallow giving chase back along the boards and holding up the rush there was Sands. Jackson picks it up now. He's got Sands on the near side, but being forechecked hard there by Couvert. He'll send one ahead, and Tallow couldn't find it. Went right through his skates back the other way. And now it's being fought for at center ice. Chambers is the one to come away with it. Plays it off the boards for himself, but stolen away there. And it gets lifted up into the bench there by the RMU player. 8:26 to go of a scoreless game here at the Shoebox.
A lot of slow-moving pucks that seem to be getting past people. Maybe everybody getting adjusted to the ice. Maybe the ice did need to be cleaned before the game tonight, which it wasn't.
Yeah, they were a little pressed for time. Wanted to get it started before 9:30. The faceoff won back here by RMU. Picked up behind the net by Bunce. Bunce going to work it along to himself back behind the net. He'll skate one up to the far side. Sends a pass along. It's going to be tipped into the zone by Lupacino. Lupacino giving chase. He's going to get his own puck. Checked off there by number 92 for Arkansas. And they'll send one up the near side boards. Held into the zone momentarily there. And Aaron sends it back along. He's going to find Kuvert in the corner. Kuvert. He's going to pass one along for Lupacino, who just bats one back behind the Arkansas net. Again, Kuvert. Kuvert in the near side corner in the Arkansas zone. A delayed penalty here. And it's going to be flipped back down. Holding onto his Kuvert. He'll pass one down low. Holding onto it there is Aarons. Aarons sends it back to the point. Shot. No, it's a pass down low. A centering pass out front. Couldn't quite put it home was Durham. Durham finally plays it out front. It's touched up by Arkansas, and they'll go on the penalty kill.
Durham, the sixth man on the ice there, came right down the middle of the ice, right into the slot to get a shot.
A senior from Dallas, Texas, Dylan Durham. A little more eclectic bunch on that side, though. Seven or eight different states represented on that RMU bench. Face off to the left of the goaltender. Back to the point. Going to be held on there by Bunce. Bunce passes one down to the corner, finds Kuvert. Kuvert back behind the Arkansas net. Tries to play one along for his man, but Chambers does an excellent job of holding him off. An expert job there by Chambers and sent out of the zone by Denome. And the first part of this penalty is killed off. 1:40 to go on the Arkansas penalty. 7.5 to go in the period. 0-0. RMU going to skate it up the near side. They'll pass one along, looking into the zone. It's going to be broken up there by Arkansas. Quick shot. Going to be sticked aside by Dusenka. Dusenka getting back in position, deep in his own crease right now. And it's stolen away here by Durham. Durham, but for RMU, down below the Arkansas goal line, skates behind the net to the near side corner, passes it back to the point. He finds his man Bunce there. Back down low. It's going to be broken up by Arkansas. They're going to kick it down into the corner and just tie it up there. A minute to go on the Arkansas penalty. Tied up. Two RMU players trying to dig it out of there. Arkansas coming back to help. And Chambers just wants to tie this puck up, wants to kill off some of that penalty time, but they're going to freeze the puck as Josh Aran blows the whistle. 6:49 to go in this first period of play, 55 seconds left.
Again, the slow motion hockey puck gets frozen there earlier in the power play. LMU gets the puck behind the net. The centerman thinks he's just going to be able to set it up, and Arkansas is right there on the check.
Keiser, the newfound centerman, is going to pass this one off. Wins that faceoff back, but it's cleared right back down into the Arkansas zone. Picking it up there is Sands. Sands and Valdron on the ice right now. Back to the point. Shot's going to be wound up there. Shot fired, tipped, but a nice save by Dusenka. Centering pass out front goes right through the crease, and Arkansas clears the zone. Back the other way is Forrest. Forrest holding on to it. He'll pass one ahead. And again, 20. Own zone is Walensky. Walensky looking for a pass, skates it up to the curling hash, and he'll send it all the way down the ice for icing. Touching up there is Jeffrey Sands, the Birmingham, Michigan native. Freshman defenseman, 185 pounds. Good showing for him on that second D line tonight. He's working with fellow freshman Tyler Valdron from Hamilton. Right now on the ice on this penalty kill. Drew Hill out there as well. Along with Matt Lasky. RMU getting kicked out of the faceoff circle. Faceoff will be to the right, 6:11 to go here in the first period. Faceoff one back. It's going to be picked up here by Davis. Davis sends one along to the near side boards, then back to the far side boards, picked up there by Davis, who just dumps it into the zone. Picking it up here is going to be Jeffrey Sands. Sands sends one along. Looking for his man up ice, that's Drew Hill giving chase. Hill can't quite hold on to it, and Kuvert is going to try to dump it back into the Arkansas zone, but a good forecheck by Arkansas. They're moving along, two of them on Walensky. Walensky just has to send it along. Arkansas forechecking hard. Finally, Kubert's going to pick it up. Tries to flip it out of the zone. Stolen away by Lasky. He sends a centering pass for Lowry, who's on his backhand. Couldn't do anything with it. And a pass goes errant there by Valdron, looking for Sands on the D-to-D pass. He'll just dump it into the zone now, as Arkansas had to clear for that one. Walensky hard around. Nobody at the point for Arkansas. 92 picking it up there. He whiffs on a pass, but good job there getting back by Drew Hill. Veteran move here for Hill. Hill's going to skate into the zone right into the teeth of that defense, and RMU is going to come back the other way. Hill with a misstep there, went right into four RMU players. It's tied up in the neutral zone now. Three Arkansas players looking for it. 92 picks it up. He'll find Tallow's skate. Tallow holding on to it. It's knocked off the puck. Picking it up here is Robert Harrison. Harrison plays a D-to-D pass. Chris passing here by Peoria, trying to get out of the zone. Misplay there by Jackson, but it's just dumped in by Peoria. Jackson overplayed a puck, and they had a two-on-one the other way, but they didn't recognize it. And just Arkansas to the center on the offensive end. Backhanded chance. A nice save there by Heron. Couple of chances for Arkansas. They'll work it back behind the net. That's Parker Tilson. Tilson with the puck. He's got his man at the point. Instead, tries a centering pass, broken up there by Moulton. Philip Moulton getting his name called for the first time tonight, and they'll break out of the zone. Back the other way is Durham. Durham tries to dump it, takes a bad bounce off a Hall. Shot fired. Dusinka, big rebound out front, but cleared aside. Here comes Jackson the other way. It's 2-on-4. He'll just dump it and get a change. Great job by Dusinka. And that Arkansas defense to clear it. RMU back into the neutral zone. They're not letting their foot off the gas here late in the first. But Arkansas has answered every single bell. Arkansas back to the neutral zone. It's getting tied up there and finally picked up by Keezer. He's dangerous with the puck. Makes a toe drag. Gets through everybody. Pass out front, but it's smothered there by Heron. Boy, when Keezer gets the puck in space like that, there isn't much space out there, but he's a little guy. He can certainly make things happen.
He made that opportunity almost come to fruition.
Keezer with definitely one of the better stick handlers on the team, one of the faster skaters as well. Moore to take the faceoff for Arkansas against Bernicke.
I'm going to pick it up.
340. Moore, good faceoff, man. Couldn't win that one. Chambers can't hold the line, leaves Sands all alone back there. But Sands does a good job of just chipping it along. Peoria in their own zone now. Walensky sends it all the way down the ice, and Sands, again, the first one back. 3:27 to go in the first period. Got a three-man crew out there tonight. A couple of linesmen and a head referee. They've done a pretty good job so far calling this one. I'm just dropping the puck on faceoffs. And RMU Peoria wins the defensive zone faceoff. They'll try to work it up the wing. Arkansas picks it up there, but it's poked ahead here by Lupacino. He's getting behind the Arkansas net, out the other side. Centering pass goes to nobody but an Arkansas player at neutral ice. Big run there at an Arkansas player and a retaliation there by 84. That was Hare. Hare's going to go to the box for the retaliation. Walensky made a good hit. Looked like a good hit. Hare tried to chip the puck along the board to himself. They're going to get Walensky as well for roughing, but I think that might be a hometown call. I don't think that Hare should have gotten up and retaliated the way he did. Got to keep your head, young man. 3:08 to go. Freshman from Lake St. Louis. Shrugging his shoulders at his coach right now. Understandably frustrated with what just happened. It looked like Walensky made a pretty late charge at him, but, when a guy makes a charge at you like that, you got to just let it go. It's hockey. It's going to be physical. This ice is a lot smaller than some of these kids are used to. And now we have a 4-on-4 hockey. 4-on-4 situation. I like Arkansas here with space. Lowry to take the faceoff alongside of Bernicke. Bernicke wins this one back and just fired all the way down the ice for yet another icing. I think Peoria is underestimating the size of this ice.
Might have forgot the situation, too, because that just looked like a I'm hitting this all the way down the ice type play, and that's not what is called for here in 4-on-4 hockey.
Well, there's only about 25 feet of neutral zone there. Arkansas wins this one back. They're going to chip it back to the point. Picked up here by Hill. Hill fires a shot, goes just wide of the post. Palmer in the corner now. He's going to send it back to Hill, who winds up another pass. He finds his man on the far side, shot by Valdron, gets blocked down. A great block there by Bernicki. Back the other way. This is Kubert. Kubert into the offensive zone, makes a couple of men list. The puck gets left there, and a shot score by Dylan Durham. What a play. That was a complete accident. Three Arkansas players, though, not there to clean up. They all ended up chasing Kubert deep into the zone. Dylan Durham had a wide open shot, and Dusenka never saw that one.
That was very nicely played there by Durham, who has come alive here in the last 10 minutes. It was about the time that the delayed penalty was called on Arkansas, and he comes off the bench, and you kind of realize this is the guy they kind of want to get the puck to. And in that case, they didn't have to get it to him. It just landed on his stick.
The puck ended up right on his stick. Speaking of getting the puck to somebody, Keyser skating to the slot. Chambers holding onto it at the blue line. A veteran move there by Chambers just to dump that one deep into the zone. Holding onto it there is Kubert. Kubert. Denome steals it away from him. Centering pass, but Keyser couldn't quite get to that one. Kubert plays one along, looking for his man Bunce on the far side. He's getting tied up there by the Arkansas player. Denome's going to steal this one away. 3-on-2 for Arkansas. Centering pass for Chambers. He makes a move, but couldn't quite get around his man. Chambers again fires a shot. High slot again, another shot. Sands can't put it in, and Keyser with a wide open net misses. Another wide open net hits the side by Denome. And Denome levels an RMU player after the whistle. That's going to go unpunished. No, it isn't. I thought it might for a second. Oh, yeah, it is going to go unpunished. Wow.
Awfully early, though, to have plays like that. There's lots and lots of time left in this game, and there's no reason for any of that.
Definitely a statement there by Denome. Lasky to take the faceoff for Arkansas. One again. That was Dylan Durham. He's having quite the game here in the first period. Arkansas breaks up the centering pass. Chipped ahead. This is Durham on a 1-on-3. Durham stick handling. Backhand shot. Saved there by Dusenka. Does a great job of paddling that one back to his glove and catching it for the freeze. 1:41 to go in this first period. 34 seconds on the coincidental Miners. 4-on-4 hockey. And right now, RMU has the advantage, 1-0. Faceoff won back by Arkansas. They're going to take it up the near side boards. He'll pass one along. This is Hill. Hill up the near side boards, gets it taken away. RMU can't counter, though, as it's dumped deep into the zone there. Picked up along the boards. This is Bunce. Bunce sends one along. Held the line there was Hall. Hall just dumps it deep into the zone. Picked up there by Bunce. Bunce, a D-to-D pass. It's going to be away by Lasky. Tic-tac passing there with Hill. Shot fired just wide of the net. Set play there as well. And it's going to be sent all the way down. The icing is going to be waved off. 92 for Arkansas. Picking that one up, he'll send one high into the netting. 1:03 to go in this first period. Richmond.
Good hockey. Before there were any goals scored, I was like you. I would have thought Arkansas, especially in that 4-on-4, would have had the advantage. And just a bad break more than anything. Good hustle by the Razorbacks defense, but still, everybody that comes into your zone's got to be marked and let a man free, and they're a goal down.
Arkansas looking to get the puck here. Walensky fires it back in. Can't hold on to it as Valdron. Valdron tries to chip one back along. Couldn't find Keyser. Valdron has it now on the backhand on the far side boards. Plays one along. This is Valdron with a head of steam. Gets hip checked hard by Walensky. Walensky's an enforcer out there. You got to know where that number five is at all times. Arkansas, near side boards. This is Palmer. Palmer up the wing. He skates across the blue line. Makes a move. Shot fired just wide. Great play by Palmer. But Valdrin's going to dump one back in. Lazy passing here by Arkansas, but they're getting the better end of it. This is Deacon now. Deacon. Centering pass out front. Arkansas couldn't hold on to it. Again. Cleared away by Harrison. Keyser holds on to it. This is who they want with it. But he'll send it ahead for Lowry. Trey Lowry. Broke his leg early in the year last year. Tries to make a move around the man. No dice. Back to the neutral zone. Tied up there. Back and forth we go. Lowry with it now. Gets it poked away. This is Keyser into the offensive zone. Makes a couple of moves, but a huge hit by Walensky. As the time expires here in the first period, Keyser gets his bell rung a little bit there by Nicholas Walensky.
And at the same time, Kubert took out Lowry right at the blue line, and it caused Lowry's helmet to come off. So a statement being made here by the visitors from Robert Morris University at Peoria.
lighting them up here. And we'll be back here for the second period in 20 minutes as they'll finally get this ice clean. Maybe we'll see a little bit faster action.
I didn't want you to leave so soon. I wanted some help. Number one, this has gone from 44 to 38 since you've been gone. And I don't know how to make it.
Stop the thing.
Right, and then I want to get it on Fearless so I can look at some football scores.
All right, hold on one second.
I didn't want to touch it.
That's okay.
No, don't know how.
He's gonna give me that number. He's
gonna
give me that player.
Oh, so it was, but you didn't have the power in?
Yeah, I didn't have to plug it in. I was in a hurry.
Okay, I thought this was the power right here. Check this, make sure everything's good with that.
That's good.
Who's my third spot?
Okay, I didn't know there was no power to it. I thought that was the power. Woo! That was good. All right, now how do I get it to go to Fearless?
Hold on.
Why is that? I'm still broadcasting?
Yep.
You have been this whole time?
Yes.
Oh,